I can hear the name, I think it's Ken or Kev or something, and I feel I must be somewhere here because they...
My late husband was Ken.
He's Ken? Okay, just bear with me here. And I do also have a feeling as well that as I tune in, that we have as well a D lady's name, and I feel it could be Dorothy or Doris as well. Does that make sense to you?
His sister Dorothy.
His sister Dorothy? Lovely, lovely, lovely. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Now, what's your name, please?
Jessie.
Jessie, hi. Okay, thanks, Jessie. Now, strange, but I hear them call out something about a barbecue. Have you just bought a new barbecue or something strange like that?
No.
But he liked to cook his snags or something, is that right?
I've got one covered over that was my brother's.
Oh, your brother's, right, okay. You might have to get it out. Okay. Now, I do also have a feeling as well. They just start calling out with these names. I go, oh my God. So one thing I did forget to mention as well is that please be aware that they may start to change over. I'm not aware that they've swapped people. So I'm not wrong, it's just that they've moved me on, all right? And I'm not aware always that they're trying to do that, okay? Now, I do have a feeling though as well, Jessie, you have a soldier with you as well, spirit side. Does that make sense to you?
Father and brothers.
Lovely, as I see. And I know as well that, that we do have a lady. And I sense that she must have had a difficulty with hearing as well. And I feel that it could be your mum or your grand prior to passing. Does that make sense, Jessie? And
half-sister.
Your half-sister, was it? Oh, excuse me. Okay, wait. Now, and I hear what sounds like Jean or Joan as well, Jessie.
Auntie Joan.
Auntie Joan. Thank you. Good, lovely, lovely. And she'd be spirit side as well. Yes. Is that correct? Oh, that's nice. Okay, good. Now, they all love you. Oh, okay. Wait. Now, they seem to be talking as well, Jessie, about something about to... Does it make sense that they'd be aware that there's some rift or something that's happened down here between some family members or something?
That sounds like my late brother.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. Yeah, because they were showing me like a fence.
He's a soldier.
Oh, he's a soldier, yes. And there's Bob or something as well that I hear. I guess it would be Robert that I hear, but they were talking about a brick fence having been built between the family members. So. And I do feel as well that they must be, he wants to just mention that it's all water under the bridge, you see?
Mm-hmm.
And I sense as well that there's also, they keep talking about somebody called Tony. Does that make sense?
Nephew Tony
down here? Oh, yeah. That's great. Okay, lovely.
That's his son.
Oh, that's his son. Oh, I wonder exactly about Tony, goodness. Now also, I hear what sounds to me, Jessie, like the name Lily. Do you understand?
That was Ken's mother.
Ken's mum. Oh, great. So Lily comes in from spirit side. Oh, you've got them all, haven't you? Hey, that's so nice. Now, I know as well that they call out about Jackson. I think it's Jackson.
That's a grandson, Jackson.
Oh, lovely. And I do feel as well they want to bring you a bunch of roses, okay? Because they love you a lot. And I feel as well, it's a bunch of roses. Big bunch, I sense, for the Valentine's Day, okay? From, that would be Ken, I gather. Yeah, he's showing me. You know when you get them in a bucket and it's all plastered.
Yes.
Okay. And also I know they just want to say, I'll keep your pecker up. Keep your pecker up.
We'll be right.
Okay. And we have, I think it's Al or Alan or something as well.
Cousin Alan.
Cousin Alan, yeah, that's nice. Yeah, because they show me Al Alan. And there's Betty or Betsy or something as well that I hear Jessie with you as well. You understand? Betty comes in.
Yes.
All right. And so they all just want to shout out a big hooray.
Thank you.
And I feel as well that they were close by at Christmas time. Okay? And I feel that they wanted to give you some love and probably a little bit of healing, I feel, around Christmas time, Jessie. Mm-hmm. So things must have been a little bit rough around that time. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so they bring you lots of love. Lots of love.
Thank
now,
you.
Do you understand as well, we have, I think there's a lady that was a singer in the family. Okay, just wait, they might be swapping me over here. Okay. Wait. Do you have Elsie with you as well, Jessie?
Elsie.
She's still here. Yeah, they'd just be wanting to call out her A over to Elsie. Mm-hmm. Okay, so lovely. Mm-hmm. All right. Mm-hmm. Now, thank you and much love from all your spirit side.
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay.